I've been doing Cops for Kids for 17 years. This is my 17th one. Almost as long as it's been going on. And hanging out with these kids that often come from the same troubled neighborhoods where we go make arrests. And it's nice to put on this uniform and do something where, you know, chances are you're not going to be fighting with somebody, not be making an arrest, not be seeing somebody at their worst. So that's what I like about it. It's just, it's a good chance. Give back to the community in a way that's not typical of a police officer. I still have one kid that calls me every few months, and this kind of reminds me today I probably need to give him a call and see how he's doing. So
Alan Banks, Albuquerque Police Department. We're here at our 2013 Cops for Kids. This is a great time for us. Our Cops for Kids program, we get the chance to take some of our underprivileged kids in our community and in our BIA areas and spend the day with them. So the activities planned for today is the officers who are partnered up with these children, they go to the child's house and pick that child up, get an opportunity to meet that family. The child gets in the car and the officer drives to a restaurant, which is sponsored today, which is First Cafeteria.
Welcome to First Fresh Buffet. My name is Rudy Orozco. I'm the general manager at the Wyoming location. We are honored and excited to participate in Cops for Kids this year. We enjoy seeing a smile on the kids' face when they come in to First and feeding them a good, delicious, nutritional meal. We have approximately about 200 total people, 100 officers, and 100 kids.
Cops for Kids.
And then from there, we will proceed in procession over to Walmart. Walmart has been a great partner of this program for a very long time, and we appreciate their support. Walmart will have the opportunity for Santa Claus to come in and greet the kids and take photos with these kids.
My name is Brian Moore. I'm the store manager here at the Academy store. This is Karen. This is Linda. We've been doing Cops for Kids for the last 19 years. It's a great community involvement, great community resource. It's something that we try to do to help the underprivileged. We have the officers bring the kids into the store. They get a $100 gift card in which they get to spend within the store. And then we also, as a store and as a company, we donate food for the children. So that way they have a holiday meal this year. We greatly appreciate the kids come into the store and all the officers that came out on their day to help support such a tremendous effort for the community.
After Walmart, we then have a procession to IT, and at IT, we get an opportunity to eat with the kids again and then play around video games, different rides, etc. So a fantastic day for the kids. Get to play with the lights and sirens of the police car and be a police officer, little police officer for the day. So we're giving them the opportunity to have a friend in law enforcement so that they're comfortable with law enforcement when they need us.
So this is my first Cops for Kids, and my experience today was really, really amazing. The beginning of the day, we got a folder with a child's name in it. My child's name was Tantony, and just interacting with her and getting to see the excitement in her face was just a really good feeling and super awesome that she liked being in my police car and hanging out with me.